I am human. I am to be accepted with love. Showing love to others is my way of life.
I avoid inferiority complex as I build confidence in myself.
I have come to know that giving what I don't have is hard. So I give into loving myself. Perhaps it will help me spread same to others around.
I learn how to be a better me. In sincerity, I appreciate the success of others.
Different fears find settlements in the heart of many. I guide my own as I know that a corruptible mind brings deadly actions.
Contentment is my everyday right.
I know if I can't care for my own,
nobody else will.
And don't ask for my race, tribe, or country. I'm simply human.